cat lovers brought the Siamese to America in the late 19th century, but there are mixed reports about when and how it traveled across the pond. Ever wonder why a Siamese cat has a white coat and dark-tipped paws, ears, and facial features? It stems from a temperature-sensitive enzyme, which causes the cat to develop the color on the cooler parts of its body and stay pale on its warmer torso.